প্রোটিস্টা, ইনকিংডম প্রোটিস্টা, কিংডম প্রোটিস্টা অ্যানিমালস আর দ্য ইউনিসেলুলার অ্যানিমাল হুইচ ইজ দিস অ্যানিমালস কিংডম প্রোটিস্টা অ্যানিমালস মেড অফ ওয়ান সেল দ্যাট ইজ দ্য ইউনিসেলুলার হুইচ ইজ মেড আপ অফ অনলি ওয়ান সেল অ্যান্ড ইন দ্যাট দিস অর্গানিজম আর ইউক্যারিওটিক ফার্স্ট উই see the feature of or the characteristic of the kingdom protista in that kingdom protista in between these organisms are made up of unicellular eukaryotic that means their nucleus is well developed or their photons are in the light, they prepare their its own food material, and which is microscopic in nature, very very small, microscopic in nature. They are the photosynthetic. They are the photosynthetic, and that's why it is called the major producer in ocean or chief producer in ocean. Phytoplankton ja hai kiwa plant like protista ja hai kiwa chrysophytes ja hai kiwa diatoms ja hai, that is called the major producer in ocean. NCERT madhe dilela hai ani NCERT madhe chief producer in ocean matlela hai. Why diatoms are called, why chrysophytes are called chief producer in ocean and major producer in ocean. Samudra madhe major producer asa ka matlela hai tyanna, because of total organic food material. Jevda samudra madhe organic food material tayar hota, tyacha madhe sagyat jast organic food material tayar karnare hai diatoms ahe. That's why it is called a major producer in ocean or chief producer in ocean. Manje he diatoms ja ahet because of photosynthetic in nature, they make their own food material. Ani henni je anna tayar kelela ahe te je sea animals ahet kiwa water animals ahet, fish astil, another animals astil, tyancha sathi henni tayar kelela anna he upyukt asto. That's why it is called a major producer in ocean or chief producer in ocean. Then the cell wall. Cell wall is made up of two thin overlapping cell. Overlapping here, it look which is depending upon the organs of locomotion. The organs of locomotion त्यांच्या हालचालीवरून हालचाली हालचाल करणारे जे organ आहेत त्याच्यावरून त्यांचे type पडत आहेत पडलेले आहेत. That is one of the type is the amoeboid protozoans, flagellated protozoans, ciliated protozoans and the sporozoans. There are four types of the protozoans. In that amoeboid protozoans, that is the pseudopodia. look.